Hey guys, I'm back with another video. Today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. Today we're going to be taking off the side moldings off the doors. And let's get started on that because it's kind of late and I don't want the sun to go down on me, alright?
Alright guys, so for this we're going to be using a fishing line.
Start on the other side.
So now we're gonna give it like a little rinse, a little clean off, and then we're gonna be taking off the little gray adhesive that's on it, all right?
So for this part, we're going to be heating, spraying, and removing.
All right, guys, so I managed to get this much off. The sun's going down, so I'm probably gonna not even get to finish. Hey guys, so it's been another day, and I ended up buying a 3M eraser wheel to get all of this removed. So we're gonna hook it up to the drill and we're gonna give it a shot with it, okay? This is the wheel, guys. It's an adhesive eraser wheel. Alright guys, and just like that, we got this door done. Now we gotta do this one. So this is the final product. Boom, looks a lot better. I do recommend using a wheel if you plan on doing this. Alright guys, so this is the driver's side. And I'm gonna start taking them off. This one I'm not gonna heat up just because it already started peeling off. Like, I already slide my fingers in there. So I'm just gonna try to take it off. And then we're just gonna use the wheel, but with a little bit of the goo gun. We're not gonna heat it up at all this time, since the wheel seems to be working pretty good. last time. Now we're gonna do the back door. Hopefully it's just as easy. So I'm gonna just clean up both of the sides up a little bit and then we'll get started, right?
You see, stereophonic sound for the home is recorded on two separate tracks, each one giving special emphasis to certain sections of the orchestra, as heard from those positions. Now, when played back simultaneously on two separate systems, the sounds are blended together to achieve a new dimension in sound impossible to obtain in a monaural recording.
Door. Now we're gonna do the back door.
You are. Alright guys, it's 5:38 and it literally took us 20 minutes to do one side. So I would really recommend using that wheel. It's fast and it doesn't scratch your thing. Alright guys, so real quick before the sun goes down, we're going to be removing this sticker. I already took the other one off. I don't like them. I'm just straight up on it. I'm probably going to get some original ones, but for now we're going to be removing it before the sun goes down. So it looks like right there it should do the job. So let's go ahead and paste them real quick. Doesn't look bad. So it came out looking pretty good. I like how it looks on this side. Three-six drop on a 4x4. That's all I have for this video. I hope you guys like it. Stay tuned for more because I have something coming in for the back and my suspension. So we'll see how that goes, alright? Till next time.